गुड मॉर्निंग फ्रेंड्स, आई एम प्रोफेसर दर्शना मोरे, केकेवा कॉलेज ऑफ हॉर्टिकल्चर, नासिक। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट क्लासिफिकेशन ऑफ पैरासिटिक वीड। पैरासिटिक वीड दैट मीन्स द पैरासाइट्स, पैरासाइट वीड्स आर आइदर टोटल और पार्शियल, विच मीन्स द वीड्स दैट डिपेंड्स कंप्लीटली ऑन द होस्ट प्लांट आर टर्म एज टोटल पैरासाइट्स, वाइल द वीड that partially depend on host plant for the mineral and capable for preparing its food from the green leaves are called as partial parasites. There are two types of parasitic weeds. First one is total parasitic weeds and second one is partial parasitic weeds. The parasites which attack on roots are termed as root parasites, and those which are attack on shoot of other plants are called as stem parasites. Total parasitic weeds examples are Oromanchi on tobacco, then partial root parasites Striga on sugarcane and sorghum, and stem parasites, total stem parasite Cuscuta chinensis on lucerne and onion, and partial stem parasites Loranthus on a mango. In that one, first Oromanchi, it is total parasitic weeds observed on a different host plant according to its different species. Examples, Sarmua on tobacco and sunflower, it is commonly called as broom rape. Control measure of Oromanchi: proper rotation with peeper, rice, linseed, sun hemp, sorghum, sesamo, etc. for the tobacco area. Then glyphosate at 3.5 kg active ingredients per hectare is found effective. Then Oromanchi growing outside the crop field should be destroyed by frequent tillage before seed setting. This is image of Oromanchi weed, parasitic weed. Then second, another parasitic weed is Striga. It is also called as witch weed. It is annual parasitic herb with a wide range of the host crop plants in India. In India, the common host plants are sorghum, sugarcane, bajra and maize. Control measure of Striga: host plants are rotated with cotton, sunflower, cowpea, groundnut, certain beans and castor to minimize the infestation of Striga. Second one, in heavily infested areas, both parasitic weeds and crops should be plowed down at early stage. Then hand weeding can reduce the weed population. Soil may found fumigated with methyl bromide, and herbicidal spray at the rate 2,4-D, amine at the rate 1.2 kg active ingredients per hectare on flowers of Striga, and pre-planting application of dicamba or fennec at the rate 2 kg active ingredient per hectare are very effective. Then use of resistant variety. This is the example of Striga in sugarcane and Striga on sorghum. Then Cuscuta, it is the parasitic leafless herb with a golden yellow shiny wiry stem, found on trees, cultivated crops and hedges, also called as dodder, amarvel and akashbel. Control measure: Cuscuta can pulled out and buried. It can be controlled by proper crop rotation. Paraquat 1% spray with high volume sprayer will be killed dodder. The seed of lucerne are to be treated with 5 to 10% of solution of common salt for 5 minutes. The light seed of the Cuscuta will float on the surface of water. This is the image of Cuscuta chinensis. It is a leafless weed. Then Loranthus, it is the phanerogamic parasite found mostly in the tropics, rooting beneath the bark of the trees, particularly mango. It derives whole of its nutrient from the juice of host plant. Control measures: affected branches of the host plant should be periodically cleaned and cut down before monsoon. high speed diesel will be helpful to kill the foliage of this parasitic weed. Paraquat 1% will be helpful to kill the foliage of this parasitic weed. Paraquat 2,4-D at the rate 3.5 kg each in 160 liter water per hectare with rocker spray on the infested area can kill Loranthus by both contact and translocation to be taken to protect the host tree. This is the image of Loranthus on mango. Thank you. Thank you for watching.